next section could be its own separate video, and it might end up to be, because this is the main event. We are here, and there's also people that we get to really see also. It is Mansion Holiday. It is here. It is time.
75 minutes.
It is time for Haunted Mansion Holiday. Are you ready?
I don't know.
It's a 75 minute wait right now. Not for us, but...
We did get a DAS.
Yeah.
It's getting kind of wonky, so...
Yeah, so it's time for us to head on in. I'm so excited. That's so cool. I'm so excited.
Me too.
There is a line for the return time, but I'd rather wait this than in that 75. That looks so cool.
Look at Jack up there.
Oh my god. Here we go, guys. Haunted Mansion Holiday. I'm coming. I had to get a good one. Oh my god, this is so nice. Yep. Thank you. Heading in. This is so cool. I'm so excited.
To our Christmas delight, come witness the ghoulishly glorious sight.
Oh my god.
It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in.
This is so cool.
Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming. But during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Santa Claus.
Here we go.
I've been around this many people a lot, bro.
Twas the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Get it out.
What?
god. Oh my god.
That was awesome.
That is so cool. I'm blown away.
Jack Skellington came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice his handiwork scattered around. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in the black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
This is insane. Are you kidding me right now?
Here we go.
Don't pull down the bar. It will float down with ease. And keep a close watch on all children, please. All good ghouls and boys must sit safe in their seats. Keep in their sleigh. All hands, arms, legs, or feet.
So there's a bigger buggy.
Don't watch out for these.
What?
Your front bigger
doesn't
buggy?
Move. Yeah.
That's all it does. But he didn't get us. En el cochecito, mantén los brazos, manos,
oh my god,
los pies adentro del cochecito.
I'm gonna get the shirt while we're over there.
Broadway tour.
Haunted Mansion Holiday is literally the best thing ever. It is so
insane.
It's insane. It is such a good ride. I am jealous, personally, of Disneyland that they get this. They get this honor of having a such an amazing movie collab with such an amazing attraction. Because Haunted Mansion has already been my favorite attraction at Disney World, and coming here and doing this, oh my God, this is number one on my list. Then it's Matterhorn, then it's Space Mountain, then Matterhorn for me. So far in my top three of like the 20 attractions that we've been on already.
Jack and Sally are over here.
They
left their mansion. Do you want to go say hi?
Yeah.
Real quick. We'll go say hi to Jack and Sally because you guys didn't get to really. This is so cool. Jack Skellington. And then the Sallys.
That's me. That's literally me.
You should ask him what his favorite attraction is. You're gonna do it? Talking to the kids. That's so funny. Mean greeting in New Orleans Square.
Love that. Let's get some jewelry and some ideas.
All right, let's try to find some. Taking a little break in New Orleans, actually, before we go to do more rides. We're here to get the world famous Mickey beignets. We're getting a mint julep also. We were gonna get the souvenir cup, but I think we're gonna do souvenir cups besides obviously the one I got. Next time we come here on Wednesday.
I think that Wednesday could be like a designated shopping day, since we are going to like both parks. And then Thursday will be a shopping day, and then anything we forget, like Friday will be a shopping day.
We're gonna get stuff today, probably.
We might get something small today.
Like maybe a shirt or a something, like a singular thing.
Yeah, we'll find something. They have ride related merch, and I love it. Like,
yeah.
So.
Oh, I kind of want a Matterhorn shirt.
Yeah, I saw a lot of Matterhorn stuff. What else did I see? I saw a bunch of DCA stuff.
Well, yeah, we're gonna have to.
But that'll probably be so in our face tomorrow.
Yeah. So, right now, we're waiting for our mobile order to be complete. Once again, mobile ordering for the win. We also got our discount here, too. So, it's awesome. So, I'm gonna wait for the beignets. And we got 6 of them. So, we're gonna chow down. I have not tried a beignet, I promise. These are super cute.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, come on, are you ready? Ready?
Ooh. That's good. And they're so warm.
These are good. These are super good.
Yeah.
Very messy, but very good.
Yeah.
probably take my glasses off since they're getting all over them. How the sugar is getting everywhere.
The last time we had a beignet was at Universal Studios, right?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, you're like cutting me out over here.
Sorry.
Hello.
Hi. These are better.
These are 10 times better. Wow. Oh my gosh, I look like a mess. I look like a hot mess.
These are really good. I got a soda.
Glad we got six. I would have fought you for the last one. Was either three or six, and we got six. And we thought that'd be a lot, but I'm glad we did, because I would have fought him for the other one.
Yeah. I'm glad we got the six.
I gotta taste this mandula.
Yeah. That's the next thing. But so far, all the food at Disneyland has been great.
Mm-hmm. And we're not even halfway through our food list. That's gonna go on as the days go by.
Yeah, so stay tuned for more food stuff. But definitely, this is gonna be a long, 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 long video. Mandula.
Ooh, that's wonderful.
I don't like mint or lemons or juleps or whatever.
I was gonna spit it out. This is really good.
Alright. We actually have to call one of her friends and show her beignets and mint juleps.
I want a picture with this mint julep.
Guess what we're going on next? We're going on the original Pirates of the Caribbean. This is gonna be crazy.
I'm so ready.
We're about to head on, fight some pirates. Here we go.
Prepare to go ashore by stepping out.
That's the restaurant.
That's the restaurant.
There you go.
I don't know. I want you to go today. Ooh. They have little fireflies. Look, they have fireflies.
That's so cool.
That's really cool.
This is not giving me a pirate's vibe, but
I know. I feel like we're riding like Tiana's. Going to Tiana's or something. Look, it's a gator.
Gator.
I love the fireflies. They're adorable.
I don't know if it's coming across on camera. But yeah, it is. Look, it is. If you guys can see,
yeah.
That's a firefly. They have,
they're all over.
And they're actually moving.
That's
like
so cute.
Fireflies do.
And that's fireflies too.
I want to find out what this restaurant is.
Blue Bayou.
Is that the Blue Bayou?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I wish it wasn't that expensive.
Is that a man?
Yeah.
That's a man. Hello. What you doing up there, sir? Just enjoying the bayou?
Once again, it's dark. Uh-oh.
We dropping?
Ye come for seeking adventure and salty old pirates, eh? Sure, you'll come to the proper place. But keep a weather eye open, mates, and hold on tight.
Wet. Oh, that was a big drop.
Yeah, that was a really big drop. Are you kidding? Is there another?
I heard there was two drops.
Oh! Wow, we dropped very far down.
That looks very cool. Tell no tales. That bird. Okay. It's like, broke its neck.
That's so cool. This is where our ride begins, basically. All of this is familiar territory. We're going actually up.
I'm ready to tell one of my new ship ain't supposed to see. Rascals and scoundrels, villains and knaves, they got me on his yo ho. Devils and blacks, you really manage. On his yo ho. My little men, draw me together upon some stormy sea.
When next you sail, none shall escape.
Now we're back in New Orleans. My butt sweat.
Malik commented on this, and he was like, it looks like you're swimming now, and I thought
that was
really bad.
Wow. That was a lot of fun. That was awesome. So we made another DAS for Indiana Jones, and now we're finally getting to do it.
Yeah.
They give you this cute little card, and then on the back it says that this grants you access from the exit of the attraction. That's where the return time is for the attraction goes. It doesn't go actually through the queue or the fast pass. So I also think there's a lot of stairs and climbing in this, which we're gonna get to do eventually. But today, we're gonna just use the DAS.
Welcome, my friends, to the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. Healing your transportation devices are ingenious pouches for safekeeping all earthly treasures when the journey becomes so bumpy. Your off-road journey is high-speed and turbulent, going over rough and rugged terrain, and then suddenly you are turning sharply and dropping suddenly. It is unlike anything you have ever experienced, I assure you. Already I am envious of the wonders that await you, if you avoid the eyes of Mara, that is.
I recorded that because I'm pretty sure I'm not going to record the ride because it's probably a little rough. But same thing with Spot, the same thing with Space. I want to ride it and then I'm going to film it next time if I find it, I'm able to do it. You know what I'm saying? Space Mom, I can tell you right now, I'm probably not going to do it.
But no, not this space. This space is crazy.
It's a little crazy. But I'm going to see. I'll probably record it. All right. We are about to go on the brand new and improved Jungle Cruise. Ours just got finished with the revamp, and we have not been on it yet. So it's going to be nice to see the revamp before the Disney World revamp, but also this is the original. So there's going to be a lot of differences. Hope we have a good skipper today here at Disneyland.
Yeah.
Also, Indiana Jones. What'd you think?
Great.
Yeah, it was really, really good. Sorry we haven't done a reaction video. This video's getting all over the place because we're trying to make sure we get everything done before the fireworks. So this is gonna be a long video. It might be a two-parter even. I don't know yet. Just stay tuned and stick with us.
Please remain seated while the boat's in motion. Keeping your hands, arms, and legs inside the boat. Supervise your children. Fasten your seatbelts to the left, right, and pull on that yellow tab. And friends, as we leave the rainforest, does everybody feel that refreshing mist in the air?
Yeah.
Oh. I know, the mist, huh? Thank you,
Ben.
Or am I less shy, friends? That's Indiana Jones. If you look closely, it's our first sight of wildlife. Look at those critters walking around on the ground. Oh, you want to look out for the young ones, though, man. They look cute cuddly, but they'll latch on to you for 18 to 25 years. Sometimes even 40, just ask my parents. On my right side, of course, friends, is a very special Indo-Chinese tiger. Everybody say, ooh.
Ooh.
Can anybody tell me why tigers are striped? They don't want to be spotted. I know. It's going to be a long 3 hours in the back there, sir. I'm sorry. Friends, up ahead, we're now in a sacred Indian elephant bathing pool. Everybody say, ooh. Ah. Take all the pictures you want, friends. They all have their trunks on. Anybody tell me what cars and elephants have in common? Trunk space.
Ah.
Yeah. Best Bertha, of course. Eli's Bertha has been in that shower for 66 years. Kids, if you take a long shower, you'll turn into an elephant. do not take a shower. I'm going to squirt, friends. He likes to get our boat wet, so let's try and get by him before he comes up again. Oh no, friends, he's coming up again. Everybody on that side, get down. I'm not kidding. We call that dry humor. Once again, friends, just a few friendly reminders. Please have all the little ones remain seated while the boat's in motion. Up ahead, of course, is Dr. Khan Chinasuke's camp. As we drive by, do not make any banana noises. They find them quite appealing. We should split before they see us. This comes in bunches and bunches of terrible jokes, doesn't it, friends?
Oh my god.
I have to say them over and over and over again. Over here on the right side, if you look deep into that bamboo forest, you'll see absolutely nothing. Over here, though, you'll see a large gorilla. Look at him. Reaching for that banana. You know he finds bananas quite appealing. Nicely done, sir. I'd like you to start tomorrow at 9 a.m. Do you have a boat license? No? It's okay, we're in the same boat. Hey, look up ahead, friends. We're in the Nile River, as we know. The Nile River is the longest river in Africa. Do you realize that it goes on for Niles and Niles and Niles? And if you don't believe me, you're all in...
The Nile!
Africa.
Makes sense.
That's the African bull elephant. You know he's known for his tremendous short-term memory? I wish I had a memory like that. That's the African bull elephant. You know he's known for his tremendous short-term memory? I wish I had a memory like that, I tell you, sir. Friends, we're now in the African belt. Everybody say, ooh. Ah. Ah, star of the new Jungle Cruise movie, The Rock. There he is.
Ah, there he is.
In the back there, some long-necked cheetahs, striped horses, and a bearded cow. Now, kids, that's a sleeping zebra protected by lions. Oh. He looks dead tired, doesn't he? Let him rest in pieces. Friends, it's Skipper Felix's first day. He's in some serious trouble. Skipper Felix needs our help. I need everybody to wave. Everybody wave and say, hyenas.
Hyenas.
It doesn't help Felix, but the hyenas love the attention, I tell you. Every say, Bob. Friends, it looks like all that waving, I made a wrong turn, ladies and gentlemen. I made a pool full of ammo. Cover your ears, little one. Cover your ears, sir. I'm going to fire some warning shots. Cover your ears. I scared that one stiff, huh? Yeah. I'm a terrible shot, too. Looks like I hippopotamized them all. That's the best joke I have, man. Only 2 more hours to go, sir. I got nothing left, friends. On the right side, though, is the Mekong Maiden. Now, she's one of the newest vessels in the Jungle Cruise family. Some say my job is so easy that even a monkey can do it. It's a good thing those are chimps. Job security. Up ahead, though, kids. This is going to be our local entomologist studying butterflies. Entomologist, I wish I knew what that word meant. Kind of bugs me that I haven't figured it out yet. Bugs. Huh? Do you realize butterflies aren't what they used to be? Caterpillars. No? That's a new joke. Took them 2 years to come up with that one, friend. On my left side, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, the moment you remember forever, the backside of water!
Woo!
O2H. Backside of water. H2O. Okay. If you don't like the backside of water, that's the front side of rocks. Most take that one for granted, huh?
Yeah.
My sediments, exactly. Hold on that delivery. I try not to crack under the pressure, though. Oh my goodness, friends, we're in the Amazon basin. Everybody say, ooh. If we look over the edge tonight, friends. It's Betty! Quick, man, hide behind the women and children. Nicely done, sir.
Hide
behind a small boat. Look out for boas, too.
Yeah, me too. Watch if something was going to attack.
You don't want to get too close to a boa.
Why?
He could get a crush on you. You don't want to get wrapped up in that relationship. It's too constricting. Suffocating. They squeeze the life out of you. Only one of my friends is Peter Sam's gift shop. Home to our local monkey photographer. Everybody get your camera faces ready and smile for the monkey. Now most people think that's water coming out of Ellie's nose, but it's not.
I know.
Everybody have a good time tonight?
Woo!
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Prince. I had such a good time, I'm gonna go again. Can you imagine going on the same ride over and over and over and over and over? Having to say the same jokes over and over. Stay in school, dude. Oh. Alrighty, friends, give yourselves a giant round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. You know, once again, as we approach these docks, please remain seated. Keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the boat. Remain seated until the boat comes to a complete stop. Once it comes to a complete stop, press on that red button that will release your seatbelt. Seatbelts. Seatbelts are the losers. Alrighty, friends, I have one last piece of advice for you all, friends. One last piece of advice, and that, of course, is to get out. Please get up. Water side, you're gonna go to the...
Real quick, we haven't been vlogging, but I just want to say we're about to watch fireworks. My phone was dying, so I wanted to make sure we got enough juice on the phone to get you to watch these fireworks. So here we go. Here is the fireworks show right now.
Thank you.
here in it.
And I have just a spell to put us all in the mood. Lucas of Rubicon, winds of the Caspian Sea. The Princess Lysias, Max Lapidus, La Voce to me.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Wasn't that a scream? I know, just dying to come back and celebrate with us again. Happy Halloween, everybody!
As you can see, I'm wearing the same shirt I have been for the last two videos because I'm just pumping out these videos right now, editing away as much as I can do for today. I am exhausted from just rewatching everything. We did so much stuff. It's crazy to see. But next video is DCA, and then we got another video with I think it's Oogie Boogie next after that. I don't know yet. So much to talk about. So much to see. And we just want to say thank you for guys for watching all this and loving these videos. So thank you guys for watching. Like, favorite, subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time on the next CS Vlogs in DCA.